Ringrazzate. Alfred Defesa, bla dubju xejn m'għandu bżonn ta' nibda introduzzjoni magħkom telespettaturi tagħna, aħna qegħdin hawnhekk preparati biex nitkellmu magħkom, biex nagħtukom pariri anke jonier jekk tridu intom l-għażla hija tagħkom, id-deċiżjoni hija tagħkom kif anke tkellimna fil-bidu tal-programm tagħna. Però Alfred sejla għana ma' persuna verament interessanti. David Cunningham, jiena iltqajt miegħu dal-aħħar, sirna ħbieb u verament huwa persuna straordinarju nħobb insejjaħlu jien. Straordinarju għax huwa bniedem, però straordinarju għaliex l-affarijiet li jgħid huma affarijiet li lili laqtuni personalment. David, good evening.
Good evening.
Għandna magħna l-Karl, għandna magħna l-Mirjam li laqajnija magħkom anke fil-bidu tal-programm tagħna. Alfred, inħalli f'idejk biex twassilna anke l-David. Illi niskuża ruħi jiena qed il-Bangladesh imma kien ostaġġ f'propju fil-Kuwait. Mhux vera. Nħalli f'idejk, Alfred.
Jiena insellem kulħadd, insellmilkom. Qed noħgos dejjem ma' Evan nitkellmu, dejjem qed jieħu dejjem nagħmlu programmi biex inti tħossok aħjar, biex inti dejjem issib kif inti tista' ittieb il-ħajja tiegħek. U dejjem nintaqgħu ma' nies aħna li jistgħu jgħinuna. U hawnhekk hawn David. David huwa healer jgħidulu. Ifejjaq, mhux hu ifejjaq, imma għandu mezzi kif jikkomunika mal-enerġija tal-bniedem. U b'dawk il-mezzi li komunika joħloq ċertu enerġija pożittiva li dik l-enerġija pożittiva li l-bniedem jintaqa' magħha ifejjaq lilu nnifsu. U hawnhekk se nintroduċikom David, it's nice to have you here.
Thank you very much.
We met here before. You are even very helpful to me in
many ways. Thank you.
But I would like to ask you a question about this healing.
Okay.
People believe that healing is medicine or doctors. But that's part of it. But you deal with healing without medicine.
That's correct.
And with energy. Now, tell us something about your healing.
Okay, all right. Well, I was born with the gift of healing, so there was no training for this. And the gift manifested about 40 years ago. And I've been working professionally for 20 years as a healer. And the healing energy is a gift from God. And the healing energy is to help mind, body, and soul issues.
David Etiait li ilu jaħdem fdu raffajt 40 sena u ilu jaħdem professionally 20 sena. U Etiait li twilet b'dan id-don li tajulu għalla. Da ma maċi tallem imkien għalieħ. Da ħassu fiħu tajulu għalla. U Etiait li ju meta jitħol f'dan it-tip ta' fejqan, jitkellem fuq body, mind and spirit. Iġvi mux fuq il-ġisem biss, fuq il-moħħ u fuq l-spiritu. So David, yes, can you tell us more?
Sure. What happens is when we're not at peace, when we're not in harmony, when we're not loving ourselves enough, if we have any unresolved emotional issues with anyone, all this unhappiness, this dis-easement will filter through from your soul into your physical body and those two words become disease.
This dinja xi ħaġa interessanti li alla volja nisimgħuha ma nifhmuhiex, allura rridu noqogħdu attenti biex nisimgħuha. Kemm inti fil-paċi, kemm għandek armonija. Meta int m'intix fil-paċi, meta inti għandek emozzjonijiet li ma ddiljax magħhom, tħallihom ġo s-sistema tiegħek. Dawn qed jieħdulek l-enerġija u qed iwaslluk biex tkun ma tiflaħx.
Alfred,
yes.
Interessant ħafna forsi anke saqsi lil David. Dana David meta kien ostaġġ fil-ħabs tal-Kuwait, kien propju ġi mnebbaħ meta ħireġ minn ostaġġ.
Eħe, when you were for those 3 months hostage, you went through a lot of processes.
Yes.
And one of them was you were revealed the exact date when you're going out.
Yes, yes.
Can you tell us something about it?
Well, first of all, I'm a very godly person. Let's get that clear.
Yes, you are a very
godly person.
Yes, yes. We understand that.
Okay. In September of 1990, in my daily prayer, I asked God, when can I go home, please, God? And the voice said, after October the 18th. On October the 20th, I heard the telephone ring, and I knew it was about me. I started to shiver, and the soldier came in and said, get packed, David, we're letting you go home. So that deepened my faith.
Okay, yes.
So my faith is unshakable.
So you asked God.
Yes.
You had so much faith in God.
Yes.
So I suppose the same link which you have with God, you use it for healing.
Yes, I do.
That's what you do.
Yes. When my hands are on the person, silently, I'm communicating.
So yes. What you do when you are healing, you put your hands and a sort of energy comes.
A healing energy comes through my right hand.
Yes.
And it goes into the people that I'm working with. And the healing energy has an intelligence, so it actually knows where to go.
So do you have it, so for example, do you have information?
Yes.
To that, because I mean, if you are dealing with this physical body,
yes.
If there is problem in the liver, for
I
example,
can feel it.
You can feel it.
Yes.
Now, David Etiad, ma tajpoġġi ideħ, ideħ tiġi gwidata waħedha, skont l-enerġija, skont il-bżonn tal-fiżiku li għad taħt ideħ. Imma l-iktar ħaġa interessanti fuq dan il-metodu ta' healing huwa, jekk inti, per eżempju, qed tiddilja ma' liver cancer, jew xi ħaġa fuq il-fwiet. So if you're dealing something with liver, David, hemmhekk titritja il-kawża tagħha issa. The cause of liver is anger.
Anger, yes.
So, allora, met inti qed tidħol f'dan it-tip ta' healing, mhux qed titritja il-liver biss, you have to treat the emotional anger.
We have to find out why the person is angry.
Iġvi David irid jara mbagħad għaliex dik il-persuna għandha ċertu rabja u tinsiex li aħna għandna cyberspace fis-sistema tagħna għandna ħafna gigabytes. Ta' spazju fejn nistgħu nistorjaw rabja kemm nifilu. I'm telling you that we have a lot of space, cyberspace in the system,
right.
Where we can easily store anger, thinking that we are getting away from it. But what happens is that anger which is stored, emotions which are stored, they still operate, is it, David?
Yes, sure. Every disease has a root cause to it. Okay, so liver is the seat of anger. Kidney stones is lumps of unresolved anger.
Kidney stones, lumps of unresolved anger. So imagine inti metinti iat fittesh għaliex veru għandek lung cancer, għandek il-fwiet, għandek kwalinkwa tipi ta' problemi. Imma għat naħsbu dawn l-affarijiet, minn fejn ġejjin? So, David, how would you treat a person? Let's say I have liver problems.
Okay.
So, what would you ask me to do?
First of all,
to treat the anger.
We would talk about how has your life been since childhood.
Because you're not a psychotherapist.
No.
You don't act as a psychotherapist.
No.
So you have to go into
I'm a conversationalist.
You are a conversationalist.
Okay. Yes. So I find out what's happened to people since they've been growing up, and if we can trace any abuse of any sort, anything which is unlove, and the person doesn't deal with it, as we grow up, that begins to eat away at us. Okay? So in 20 years, I've dealt with hundreds of people, and every single person has had unresolved emotional issues. Okay? So we talk about it, and then I give people release homework to do.
Awnek qed jgħid, meta inti tkun qiegħed f'idej ma tagħmel session ma' David, David l-ewwel juża jdeħ u bagħad ikellmek fuq il-problema. U jekk tkun unresolved issues li inti qatt ma ddiljajt magħhom, ħallejthom unfinished. And about ethical homework, what type of homework do you give them?
Okay, so what I suggest to people is when they get home, when they have time, to sit down and make a list of all the people in their life, all the way back to childhood, who may have not been kind to them. Okay?
Who may not have been kind to
them.
To them, yes.
Okay, but on an individual basis, to write letters to the people direct from their heart, not their head. So there's no planning.
Mela, ara kemm interessanti di. Għax min qed jista' jippruva, m'għandux għalfej imur għand David għaldi biss, min qed jista' jippruva. Immaġna int min int li qed tisimani hawnhekk. Naħseb hemm ħafna nies, għax iċempluli ħafna, lili iċempluli ħafna nies. Jgħidu li Alfred, għandi jekk. Issa, kieku inti tajt tibda tiegħek tagħmel ftit ħin kuljum u tikteb ittri lil dawn in-nies li inti taħseb li weġġawk jew li veru weġġawk. Immaġna weġġak xi ħadd minn dukont żgħira jew żgħira u tikteb. u tajt li tħoss. Tiltaqa ma' dik l-emozzjoni u tiftaħ qalbek u tiktiba bil-lingwa li trid. U tagħmel ċertu ħin. U inti wara li taqra di littra wara li tiktiba tajtlu lill-Alla tista' toħodli hekk jogħġbok dalu ġieħ u jew tqattaħħa jew taħraqha. Immaġna kieku nibdew niktbu dawn littri aħna. Aw ħafna għax jiena naf x'inhi x'invitat kif qalilkom Ivan. Fl-aħħar bust aħna ntqajna ma' 900 minnkom aħna nitkellmu nhar ta' tnejn u Ivan ħafna nies iċemplu u għaw ħafna nies qed ibatu. Imma qishom din it-tbatija m'għandhomx mezzi kif ineħħuha għaliex veru tirriżolvi għal ċertu affarijiet probabbli pinnoli jew xi ħaġa, imma dok jgħaddi l-effett tagħhom. Imma biex inti tneħħi l-emozzjonijiet. So David, this is a very interesting subject because when you speak, when you tell the person have to want, is it, to do this, to resolve the issue?
Of course. I can't force people to do it. So the letters go, dear so-and-so, this is how you've affected my life. And write the letters in total honesty without guilt. You can use any strong language you know. And at the end...
So even if you can, even for example, if I had a problem with Carl 20 years ago,
yes.
And I wanted to like swear at him,
yes.
For example,
yes.
On this letter, yes. I can
yeah. Do anything you like.
I can let it out.
Because no one's going to read it.
Yes.
So at the end of the letter, you sign it to make it real. If you have outside space, take it outside, tear it, burn it when it's safe. As it's burning, please God, remove this pain from my soul and deliver this letter.
And you think God will listen to you?
Why not?
Yeah. So you think it has an effect on the disease
people,
as well?
People will tell me the most incredible things when they do their release homework.
Yes. This is interesting. This is amazing. Mm. So when you are dealing with a patient, also I hear you deal with the chakra systems.
That's correct. Okay.
You help and you find out because we have 8 centers of
yes.
chakra,
yes.
Which are 8 centers in the body.
Yes.
And you just help the individual because when our chakras are closed, we are totally disconnected from life, is it?
In a sense, we're not functioning properly. It's like a motor car that doesn't fire on all cylinders. So if the energy centers are flowing in the right direction clockwise, the person may feel healthier, but if they're blocked, you may feel lethargic, lacking in energy.